right-hander will come set, and the pitch, breaking ball. Soft ground ball to second, or to third, excuse me. Schwarner goes to second for one. Relay to first is in time. That is a 5-4-3 double play. He'll end the inning. No runs on a hit, no errors. Line, then deliver. Not the quickest worker as this one hit out toward right center. It's going to drop in for a base hit for Schimpf, and the Lions have the leadoff hitter aboard here in the second inning. Games were played at the pad. It was Super Lions Saturday, and the Lions were super, sweeping the doubleheader. Ground ball is short. That'll get the run home as the throw goes to first, and they're going to toss it back behind, try and catch Schwarner off the bag, but he's back in safely at third. RBI ground out for Evan Pace, and the Lions lead it 1-0. Schimpf scores. Short. He's thrown out 19 this year. Runner goes, swing and a miss. Throw down is not in time, and the Lions able to pick up the steal there. The pitch to Steckler, swing and a miss. Went after a fastball up. He's down on strikes. And now the 1-2 to Gross. Line to center. That's going to get down. Reiser waving Bro around. The throw coming in is not in time. Headed to second base with an RBI single. Check of the runner at second base, and the pitch turns on this one. That's pretty well hit to left field. Going back, looking up, and hey, ladies and gentlemen, that one just left the ballpark. Fifth home run of the year for Daniel Wasinger, and the Lions double their lead. I'm Joey Morales. The pitch, popped it up. Foul territory, third base side. Schwarner giving chase near the dugout. He makes the grab.
Stop pitching for the Lions.